ट्रेंड एनालिसिस फॉर फाइनेंशियल स्टेटमेंट एनालिसिस, ट्रेंड एनालिसिस इज वन ऑफ द इंपॉर्टेंट टूल्स इन ट्रेंड एनालिसिस. A long-term data is collected for a particular parameter for the business firm, say for sales. So here we have collected a long-term data spread over 6 years. It can be spread over many more years also. So this data normally relates to an important parameter. So at one point of time, there can be more than one parameters also. Here in our example, we have taken just the sales parameter. After placing this data, absolute increase over the years over base period is placed. So here we have placed absolute increase over the base year period, and then year on year increase is also calculated along with percentage increase. So here we have placed the year on year percentage increase over the base year. So this increase is over the base year. Increase will also be placed over the previous year. Here we have placed the increase over the previous year. Based on this, observation can be made. So here we have sales 1000, next year 1100, then thank you.